This video is sponsored by Depow EV Charging Accessories. In my previous video, I covered the different types of Mode 2, Mode 3, and 4 chargers. I mentioned I'm not going to use the AC 3-phase charging because my BYD Seal can only use one out of the 3 phases, meaning my BYD Seal can only charge at 7 kW if I plug it into a 22 kW 3-phase charger. And both the Mode 3 and Mode 4 cost about the same price. Hi everyone, welcome to another Sky Perspective video. Recently, Depow convinced me to give Mode 3 AC 3-phase charging a try. And I'm glad I did, because I discovered there are 22 kilowatts AC charging stations that are free to use. Yes, free electricity for my EV. Just imagine free petrol for an ICE petrol car. If I can get free charging at a specific Mode 3 AC charging station, why not? Yes, even though I can only get 7 kW out of the 22 kW, I think it's still worth it. As long as I'm not hogging the charging station and there is a queue behind me waiting to charge their car. Now, it makes me wonder, how long will it take to charge up my BYD Seal at 7 kW? Most of these AC 3-phase charging station requires us to bring our own Type 2 to Type 2 cable. And I'm fortunate enough that Depow sent me this Type 2 cable for me to test it out. So let's head to the AC charging station to see if it's true that my BYD Seal will only charge at 7 kW when we plug it into a 22 kW 3-phase charger. This is the first time I'm testing out a Mode 3 AC 3-phase charging on my BYD Seal. So this is the free charge forks charging station I was talking about. This end of the charging cable plugs into the charging station. Let me get my Depow Type 2 cable out and plug them in. I can unzip with one hand, but that's about the extent of what I can do with one hand. Let me stop the video to plug the cable in. After locating the station on the Charge Forks app, we press this unlock button to activate the station, and then the station display will show the next instruction, which is to plug in the cable to connect the station and the car. After I plug in the cable, it started charging right away in just a couple of seconds. And now the station screen is showing this, which is what I'm trying to confirm. It shows my BYD Seal is only accepting 7 kW charging power, even though this is a 22 kW charging station. And it's charging at 32 amps. So this is the Depow charging cable that I'm glad it's working for my BYD Seal single phase charging, even though this cable is capable of supporting AC 3-phase charging of up to 22 kW. Let's look at my BYD Seal's display. There we go, it's charging at 6.5 kW. And it takes about 6.5 hours to charge up my BYD Seal from 32% to full. By the way, when I plug in the cable just now, I find the grip of this handle is really nice and grippy. And the plug is pretty compact and easy to handle too. This cable can handle AC 3-phase, as we can see all 5 pins have connections. My BYD Seal charger is only a single phase charger. There are no connections for the live 2 and 3 connector pins. The Depow's plug is a lot more compact, even though it has more wires for the live 2 and 3 connector pins. I like the subtle branding logo at the bottom of the handle, and there is a meaning behind their logo. This is the package I received, and I have to say it has left quite an impression on me, especially this. De, Dao De, De in Mandarin means moral and virtue, means to do the right thing. For an EV charging accessories company manufacturing products that handle high power wattage and charging currents for EVs, safety is paramount. It feels good to be assured that the product manufacturer has moral and virtue as part of their core company values. And it's good to see the Depow didn't cut cost on all the extras. We get a good case with a non-stick base, so the case will not move when we put it on the floor. I like these elastic cable ties that can flex when we are adjusting the cable to fit into the case. There is also this sturdy handle that uses Velcro to tie and hold the cable neatly. The weight of this cable is pretty heavy, so it's good to have this handle. We even get a good quality microfiber cleaning cloth. Such a nice cleaning cloth. I think it will be a waste if I use it to clean EV charging cables. I'm going to use it to clean my mobile phone instead. Just look at the rainbow reflection of the new Samsung Galaxy A55 mobile phone. This phone was recently released back in March, and I bought it for my wife. Oh, sorry, I digressed. Back to the EV accessories. Consumers like us know and don't mind paying a bit more to get higher quality and safe accessories, because the cost savings buying a cheaper EV charging accessory is not worth the risk of damaging our expensive EV, or worse still, burn down our house or home. Furthermore, if we buy direct from the Depow website, they offer a 30 days full refund for undamaged products, so we can test it out to see if it is compatible with our EV, and return it if it is not compatible. They provide a 2-year warranty for all their EV charging products. After setting up my BYD Seal to start charging, I went grocery shopping to get some eggs, bread, broccoli, and chicken meat. I spent about 50 minutes charging, and it was charged up from 33% to 41%, and the charging power has dropped to 5.8 kilowatt because it is a hot day and I switched on the aircon using my BYD Seals app 10 minutes before I came back to the car. I'm going to stop charging now even though it has only charged for 50 minutes because my chicken meat needs to go into my fridge at home. There we go, free charging, so cool. Thanks to Depow for sponsoring this video. If not, I won't even try AC mode 3 charging and discover this free charging station. Speaking of sponsored video, my product review principle and ethics statement of how I do sponsored video is on my website. Link is in the description. Apart from this Type 2 to Type 2 cable, Depow also sent me this home portable charger. This portable charger is so much better than my BYD Sealed supplied portable charger, as it allows me to set the current to charge at 1.5 kilowatt or 2.3 kilowatt, so I can adjust the speed of my overnight charging to suit my lifestyle while I look after the health of my EV battery. I'll be making another video on this portable charger soon. Find out how I charge my BYD Seal in 1 hour using DC fast charging by watching this video next.